All right, so I'm going to be fishing. This mop fly was tied by myself. It was my first fly. It's pretty bad. I mean, it wasn't bad until the pheasant tail, and then it became a disaster, but it's on there. Got some work to do with the pheasant tail, but I learned how to use the tools, and that's what counts. I didn't even like get a scrap fly to try. Just this is essentially my scrap fly. So let's see if it catches any fish.